फ्रेंड्स, आई एम एम शशिप्रिया ऑफ क्लास 7 फ्रॉम नारायण ई टेक्नो स्कूल अरुम्बकम चेन्नई. आई एम हियर टू शो अ मॉडल रिप्रेजेंटिंग द मेकानिज्म ऑफ ब्रीथिंग. ऑल ऑफ यू नो दैट द ब्रीथिंग इज द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग इन आवर लाइफ सर्वाइवल. डू यू नो द बेसिक फिनोमेना बिहाइंड इट? लेट अस नो इट. कम, आई विल इमेजिन दिस बॉटल एज द थोरैसिक कैविटी एंड दिस ब्लैक ट्यूब एज ट्रकिया एंड दिस ब्लू pipes as bronchus and this yellow color balloons as lungs and this green rubber sheet as diaphragm. During inhalation the diaphragm moves down and the volume increases in the thoracic cavity and the pressure decreases. It is the tendency to the air to moves from higher atmospheric pressure to the lower atmospheric pressure where the pressure is low. The air from outside enters through the trachea, bronchus and to the lungs and the inhalation takes place. During exhalation the diaphragm moves to its original dome position, the volume decreases in the thoracic cavity and the pressure increases. So again to equalize the pressure, the air from the lungs moves out to the bronchus, trachea to outside where the pressure is low. We conclude that the air moves from higher atmospheric pressure to the lower atmospheric pressure, which is the principle for the respiration. Thank you.